Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. So today we are going to do a jeans lookbook. I thought about this because everyone wears jeans and I really want to do a series on how to style basics in your closet. And as I like to do, shop your own closet without feeling like you have to spend a bunch of money on new clothes. So everything you see today is from my own closet. And I did put together looks that you can wear year round. It's winter where I live right now, but I have some spring looks, a little bit of summer, but stay tuned. First look, I would say, is transitioning into spring. As you can see, I'm still wearing a nice chunky sweater so I can stay warm for those days that aren't quite fully spring yet, but I'm not wearing an undershirt, so I won't be burning up. I am styling it with mom jeans, which are probably one of my favorite pairs of jeans right now. I got these from Fashion Nova. They have the slit at the knees, so you know, you get a little bit of flare in there. And I'm wearing them with some cute socks and some slides. So this next look features some cropped straight leg jeans that I picked up from Target. I've had these jeans for a few seasons now, so overall I would say they're pretty timeless. I'm layering them here with an undershirt and a nice chunky sweater vest that is from H&M. As you can see, it's high-waisted there. And these are jeans that I wear all year round. This outfit is very winter forward, but as you can see, I've paired them with some sock boots from Fashion Nova. When it's warmer, I usually wear them with some cute sandals or, you know, anything else like that. And yeah, it's a cute little way to jazz up your jeans and play with your silhouette and not always wear the skinny jeans that the kids say aren't in anymore. So as I mentioned at the beginning of the video, I'm going to show you outfits for different seasons. And this outfit is definitely more of a spring summer look. I actually wore this exact outfit over the summer on a little date night. So these wide leg jeans, y'all, like, woo, okay? One of my favorite pairs of jeans, and I'm gonna keep saying that, but these for real, these are my babies right here. These are from Fashion Nova. You got your little happy way going on, throw these on. I got a little cropped wrap top from Fashion Nova to go with it. And this bag, y'all, I literally got compliments all summer for this bag. So that's from SHEIN. I'm gonna see if I can find that and link that too. But don't sleep on some wide leg jeans, okay? Don't sleep. So this next look is pretty monochrome. I kind of kept it to a black, darker color with these olive green Converses. And I really wanted to highlight the front detail with these jeans. They're also kind of like a flared style. But as you can see in the front, it folds over a little bit. Hopefully you can see that. And I thought that detail was pretty different in terms of trying to switch up your jeans. And, you know, it is a bit trendy right now, but I don't think it's too trendy to the point of where I couldn't keep these for another 2 years, 3 years, 4 years, however long I want to have them. That detail isn't going to make the jeans super dated. So this next look, I felt like a painter or like I was going to an art show. So I thought this look was just very cozy, and these jeans are another example of flare jeans, but they are probably the most flare jeans that I own. And of course, you know, I love a good knee slip moment. And these jeans are black. So the last ones that I have are kind of like a grayish color, but these are more like matte black, which I think is important to have in your closet. They are I would say a little bit high-waisted. They more tend to go mid-rise. I have higher-waisted jeans, but I like the way that these sit on me. And I just paired them with the silk shirt and this cute fedora. This is another look that I absolutely love. I feel like a chic lumberjack. So I got these jeans recently from H&M. These are also a straight leg crop jean, but they're a little bit, I would say, more, I guess, form-fitting. And they're not as cropped as my jeans from Target. They're a little bit of a lighter wash as well. And I just have them with these, I guess, combat boots. They're kind of a higher combat boot. And this is, again, just another way you can have the same type of jeans. So they're straight leg cropped, but they look totally different than the last ones that I have. Y'all, look at this cute little outfit. So these jeans, I guess you can consider them a straight leg jean. I got these from Fashion Nova as well. They are so comfortable. And I think that's something that I really have been going after with my jeans, because we all have sweats, we all have leggings, and typically jeans are associated with being tight and unbreathable, but these are super breathable. They're thick, they're warm. I literally can wear these now and in the summer and in the spring. And yeah, y'all gotta get y'all a pair of whatever these are. There are links in the description box, but check me out. And I saved the best for last. Oh, these are my babies. I love these jeans. Again, these are Fashion Nova. They did me right. They were so sweet, I had to get another pair. So I have two of these. The other one is a little bit different of a wash, but it's the same thing. These are so forgiving. When I got my little happy weight on, when I'm snatched, it don't matter. I always look snatched in these. Like, it's not even fair. So this is the last look, y'all. I hope y'all enjoyed this video. And please like, subscribe, leave me a comment of your favorite look. And I'll catch y'all in the next one. Peace.